to the grocery store in my new place, and I want to show you guys what I got. I went to two different stores. One is called Ingles, and then the other one is Aldi. So I'll go ahead and show you guys what I got. This over here is all from Ingles. I didn't get that much. I got some bananas, some Oikos, like yogurts. This one is triple berry, or yeah, mixed berry. And then the other one is just like a peach. Grapes. I got some ground turkey and also some like chicken breasts. So that's all I got from Ingles, and then the rest is from Aldi. I'll go ahead and start from here. I got some dried apricots. They're really good. They're on sale too. Some mayo, because I didn't have any. Stewed tomatoes. Tomato, basil, and garlic pasta sauce. These, they're kind of like Pops, but they're like the Aldi's Pops. Golden corn nuggets. Some penne pasta, my favorite. Some black-eyed peas. I love these. Some black beans. Barbecue sauce. Just like some Italian seasoning. I didn't have any. Olive oil spray. Let's see. Cream mushroom. I love putting that on rice whenever I make rice. Some baking soda. I didn't have any. Mustard. And this looks really good. It was white cheddar popcorn. 62 calories per cup. And I think it was on sale at like $1 today. Got some orange juice, some light sour cream, and I got some frozen things. I got frozen blueberries, and then this tropical blend. It's got strawberries, pineapple, and mango in there. Yum. I love making smoothies. And then just some yogurt. It's like the Fit Active and the vanilla. And I apologize for the music, guys. I just have like Pandora radio going over there on my phone. And then some flour tortillas. Underneath, got some turkey breast for sandwiches. I thought I got bread, and I can't find it. I think I left it at my sister's house. I have to go pick that up. Some California medley. I love this. Some green beans. Like a Caesar salad kit. And then back there is some cilantro. Red potatoes. Underneath that is some turkey bacon. Mexican cheese, I love using this, and cookies, just making some simple quesadillas. Delicious. Some more ground turkeys. These are just gonna go in the freezer, and I'll probably use the other one soon. And then some eggs, love eggs. And then also I got just a case of water. I think it's just like a 24 pack, and that's from Aldi as well. All right, guys, so that's it. That's my first grocery haul in the new place.